Kenyan NGO launches campaign to save sea turtles. The Lamu Marine Conservation Trust, based in Kenya's Lamu Archipelago, has initiated a campaign to preserve endangered sea turtle populations, especially the green and hawksbill turtles. Working to protect marine life for more than 20 years, the trust has been involved in measures including beach patrols to monitor and safeguard the turtles, and have recorded a total of over 96,000 successful hatchlings. The organization is also involved in supporting the conservation of the 471-acre Kiwini Coral, a protected zone for turtles. In addition, the group holds environmental workshops for students and locals, leads beach cleanups, and promotes sustainable livelihoods, as well as waste collection and management. Bravo, Lamu Marine Conservation Trust, for your long-standing commitment to our oceanic friends. Heaven bless your noble efforts to keep precious marine life safe.
Supreme Master Ching Hai lovingly present the Lamu Marine Conservation Trust with the Shining World Compassion Award and a humble contribution of $10,000 for this benevolent work. With best wishes plus all love and gratitude, may you always be blessed and shielded by God.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for Hare's compassion and love toward Hare's precious children.